I mean, 300 yards. It's not like it's 310 or anything.
Nah.
Doesn't matter!
And that's flat, right? Well, down 5 yards. But yeah. 5 yards or 5 feet.
You're going to have to mash this to get it past me, but you can. I was like, I had a feeling you're going to get it close. This is shit.
In?
Yeah.
Go. Roll.
Beauty, bro. Beauty. Fucking beautiful.
Can you show me up?
No.
Bro, go.
pretty good shots there.
I put that up just a bit in my stance because it was a club I overhit on the last course a couple times, mm-hmm. like hit it past, and that worked out really well.
Don't know about this one.
Go in.
Yes. It's just those driver pounds we've been putting into it. Knock her down, back him up.
Oh, God.
Start.
No, it's.
Oh.
Ooh. And I take tomorrow off, so I can actually play well on Thursday.
I feel that. Just bone some rest.
Stop! Stop!
What is that?
It's the.
I mean, you hit that ball. What do you want?
I crunched it, but.
I hit it to the far end of the fairway, too.
Yeah.
So good. There's another one right here, too. That was so good.
Squares up the ball with heel first.
Oh, that was fat.
Sometimes this thing really, really gives you a good chance to... Like, not like good
fuck
chance.
You.
Hey, Eric, fuck you.
Yes. The first one was so much better. I'll take it, though. I'm on the green, I think. I feel like I'm doing better staying further away from the ball.
Mm-hmm. You looked a lot further today than you have been past. That's what damn sure.
You will be in my
first. A little bit. Going back left. Yeah. Mm-hmm. A little bit.
It's okay. I know I want to be down that bottom side after looking at the green from your swing down.
What the shit? I didn't fucking know. I'm gonna hit this 40 feet.
Yeah, man, hit it 45 and let the last 15 trickle down.
Holy shit, bro.
Capron.
Too much, and I think I might be too.
Tap the Ryu.
Get there!
Yeah, come on.
Get there!
Come on. Oh, yeah, there you go.
What? It took a straight right turn.
You that hit is not it bad. Almost really good. Another 4 feet up past that, it would have went down in the hole in the spot. Yeah.
This green's no joke, bro. Yeah. What?
31 feet. Downhill, uphill. Okay.
Go ahead,
snap back.
Stop! Shh. Okay. This is reasonable. Enough.
Snap. Snap. Oh, it didn't snap.
Hold. No, I pushed it. I just
hit it a little hard.
And hit hard. Yeah.
Jesus.
You got a lot more fairway to work with than the left.
What? Yeah.
You got.
When you got a big fairway to work with, sometimes you just gotta take advantage of it.
I'm gonna hit. It's a bold move, Cotton.
Bold moves here, Captain.
It's downhill, it's actually not.
You got the 3 yard job. So.
Thin a little bit. It's gonna get there.
It's gonna get there. It's right on line. The right distance.
Go!
A little short.
Yeah, I caught a little thin. Didn't get up high enough. No compression.
No compression. question.
Way right. Tried to come back.
I tried. Oof.
Just gonna bump this into the hill. The gap wedge instead of the circle wedge. Be enough.
No!
That's kind of what I wanted. I just
that's exactly what you wanted. I mean,
I can't hit quite hard enough.
Really snaps in here.
It all just keeps going, yeah.
Just have to hit it.
Somewhat the right speed and let the brake do the thing.
That's a good putt. Give it to him. Yeah. I'm not gonna let you run away with it.
Yeah. Work through 165. Keep it up.
Slanger.
Yeah.
We'll see. It's spun back a bit.
It's spun back. I mean, I hit it crispy as fuck. I mean, I had a little bit of spin on just the yard too far.
How dare you?
I fucking finally hit a good swinging shot. Not like I'm trying to, really. It's just like...
Yeah.
I figured out what I was doing. I just, like, wasn't keeping my left elbow tucked in.
Mm-hmm.
And that was keeping me from coming through. So draw my foot back about another like quarter of a foot thing. Little fat but right at it.
Come back some.
Tried. Oh man, that was good distance.
Yeah, I caught that pretty clean.
Yeah, you just sound like you hit just barely behind it at first, but it's hard to tell on this thing, man.
Yeah. Oh boy, we're just gonna put this in the freaking. That's pretty flat, right?
Pretty flat, just across, yeah.
Hold it. Oh, I messed that one up.
No.
Yeah, I didn't hit it hard enough. I hit the first one better. I hit the first one way better. That's okay. I'm nuts.
put in the goddamn fucking circle. This is 7 feet really downhill.
Oh.
Motherfucker. I thought that was gonna go. I thought I was gonna get that one. That's tough.
That's tough.
Tough. I would say you're gonna have to keep the new driver as well. You hit it twice as good as your other driver.
Yeah. Like, not even. I made some adjustments to this one. Don't hit the road. You're good.
Fine. God! I'm gonna roll there with your eyes.
You let that one hang out just a little bit.
I did. I got way too quick at the top. I got whippy at the bottom. I feel my left arm in the coats.
Much.
It's on me. Well, no.
Oh, no. How am I not?
I thought it said, I thought mine was 115 and yours ended up at 111. Or 117, I mean.
Deep. Just a
little bit. High ass rock. I need to cut this rough down, in my opinion. Oh god, the road's not there!
Down and then up and then down and then back up and then goes left, right, left, right.
Yeah, it's okay. Here. Hope and pray for this one.
Yeah.
There we go. How many feet? 52 feet.
Pushed it.
Pushed it for sure.
Speed though? Right speed.
Good speed.
Good speed.
Great. Pretty nasty push. It's worked out pretty well. Good speed. It's all the numbers. Speed has been pissing me off.
Oh, did I pull it? I pulled the crap out of it.
Damn it.
That's a makeable putt, too.
Yeah. Is that a birdie putt?
Yeah.
What was it, 12, 15?
Wait, what?
I mean, how far was it? 12, 15 feet?
It was 21 feet.
Yeah, it's tough, but definitely makeable.
I mean, like, on here, right? All I gotta do is hit it straight and go for it.
Nothing. Teased. Oh, they're all right here. I'm just blind to them. Shit.
But there was no break, so all I had to do was, like, hit it straight. Just that.
Hitting it straight's not easy. I've learned that after coming here. I'm like, damn, I don't hit it straight ever.
It's over the water, right?
It's over
everything.
The
rough is, I think, not as punishing here. Or at least it doesn't look as punishing.
The high rough, like the heavy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't seem
as heavy.
Solid.
Roll, bitch.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. I think I got a hold of that one.
166, 8 feet uphill off the deep rough.
Deep rough.
Deep. Oh, shit.
Did he save it in there?
Pray for miracle, man.
Oh boy, we caught it a little thin. Go.
Big bounce
on the green.
Jeez, just didn't quite catch all of it.
This is a Lakeview hole four bullshit right here.
Hole three and four.
Yeah. I mean, it's gonna break, right?
It's gonna break
a shit ton.
75 feet.
Go! So good.
Pretty pleased with that. Oh, shit. The old putter's flat side.
It's a big birdie. Oh boy, break.
Go
break. Oh, in!
Finally robbed you.
Hit that just short.
Yeah.
I thought it was gonna run too. It was downhill.
Yeah, no, it tried. It went within a half a ball rolling in, I would say. Like, it was close. Yeah. It was. That was a robbery. That was one of those. You could have really easily made it, but.
Stay straight.
Yeah, should go. Oh, it's a little bit more. I'm on a flat spot now.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Rip around.
Low runner.
Rip around.
Yeah, okay.
That's okay.
Three to the hillside.
Yeah.
Kinda got screwed. If it went up over this hill, you would have got a 180, lot more roll out
215.
Of it.
And up, huh? And up. This is one as well. Of the day, boys.
17. Down. Great shot.
Wow.
Keep coming. Keep getting closer. Keep getting better.
I mashed that.
Yeah.
Got a little lucky bounce, but I'll take it. Oh my god, I'm past the hole. Holy crap.
Yeah, you kicked the shit out of it.
186 uphill. If I start hitting greens from 220, I'll better watch out.
It's a good feeling.
Yeah.
Slope here just didn't go. Just not up, quite up over it, I think. I don't even know. This fucking sucks.
Tap. I mean, you still got, I mean, it's still 30 feet. It's foot down.
It's like.
You hit it 20, 25 feet. Go. Roll for him.
No. That felt like a 15 footer.
I missed the shit out of it.
Go in.
No!
Oh my god.
No, I didn't hit it quite hard enough.
This is green over here too, isn't it? The fairway over here?
Oh yeah.
Alright, that's all fairway.
Big wide open, son of a bitch.
Stop!
I was gonna say, you might end up fucking yourself if you hit it really good.
Oh my god. I should have aimed further left. Am I out? 70 yards? Yeah, that's where you want to be, I think.
Right on.
Uh-huh.
What do you mean,
I murdered that.
Yeah!
Faster.
That Stop!
Stop!
Did you just barely?
6 yards past you. That ball end up right there again. Neither one of us are in a great spot, but we both did pretty good drives.
Yeah.
No, those are solid.
What did your shot go distance wise? Like 275?
275, 278 is what it was.
Let's get this one in there. Like, it should be good. Get in the
hole. Stop! Stop!
It's hanging in there.
Keeps fucking me over, but it's hanging in there.
Goes a little right, and then left, and then left again. So how much is actually going to break right there?
It can't.
I'm just going to aim just a hair left and see what happens. It's going to go, I think, right off the bat. 15 feet.
You might have murdered that.
Hit it. Stop!
You gotta bring it out with it.
Fucking finally.
I don't wanna fucking aim outside this hole. Right?
Actually put it in them.
Science says.
Oh my god, it's got a fucking comeback.
It didn't. Jeez. It's gonna go a long ass ways though.
Yeah, somewhere.
Get down. I'm gonna go the first cut. It's a long ways.
Yeah.
It's not far enough. And a bit rough, too.
It's a fade with the hybrid? High fade?
I'm thinking that's so much better.
Oh yeah, because you're in the rough. You need to get it up.
You need to get it up. My four iron isn't gonna get it back there far enough from here. It's not high, but it might fade.
Stop. Wood's gonna go. No, stop. So good, bro.
Thank you. Not super duper high.
Off the toe, be enough.
Should be enough. No release.
What is this bullshit? That's a freaking nutty round, too.
Yeah, man. It's all playing there. No, that was great. We fucking both turned it on that second